Tehillim 34. I bless Yahuwah at all times. His praise is continually in my mouth. My being makes its boast in Yahuwah. Let the humble hear and be glad. Oh, make Yahuwah great with me, and let us exalt his name together. I sought Yahuwah, and he answered me, and delivered me from all my fears. They looked to him and were lightened, and their faces were not ashamed. This poor one cried out, and Yahuwah heard him, and saved him out of all his distresses. The messenger of Yahuwah encamps all around those who fear him, and rescues them. Oh, taste and see that Yahuwah is good. Blessed is the man that takes refuge in him. Fear Yahuwah, you his set apart ones, for there is no lack to them who fear him. Young lions have lacked and been hungry, but those who seek Yahuwah lack not any good matter. Come, you children, listen to me. Let me teach you the fear of Yahuwah. Who is the man who desires life, who loves many days in order to see good? Keep your tongue from evil and your lips from speaking deceit. Turn away from evil and do good. Seek peace and pursue it. The eyes of Yahuwah are on the righteous, and his ears unto their cry. The face of Yahuwah is against evildoers, to cut off their remembrance from the earth. The righteous cried out, and Yahuwah heard, and delivered them out of all their distresses. Yahuwah is near to the brokenhearted, and saves those whose spirit is crushed. Many are the evils of the righteous, but Yahuwah delivers him out of them all. He is guarding all his bones. Not one of them is broken. Evil does slay the wrong, and those who hate the righteous are guilty. Yahuwah redeems the lives of his servants, and none of those taking refuge in him are guilty.